published 9:25 Eastern Standard Time, the 10th of March 2018, updated 9:25 Eastern Standard Time, the 10th of March 2018. Marcus Rashford's first half double was enough for Manchester United to get one over fierce rivals Liverpool in an enthralling encounter at Old Trafford. The 20-year-old Wythenshawe striker caused Liverpool all sorts of problems with his pace, and he scored the opening goal on 14 minutes after weaving past Trent Alexander-Arnold to curl home past Loris Karius. It was 2-0 10 minutes later, again through Rashford, as the England striker was in the right place to fire home a loose ball. But Liverpool improved markedly in the second half and were back in the game with just over 20 minutes to play when Eric Bailly miscued a clearance from Sadio Mane's cross to convert into his own net. More to follow. A 10-minute brace from Marcus Rashford fired Manchester United to victory at Old Trafford against bitter rivals Liverpool. The 20-year-old forward was making his first Premier League start since he played in the draw against Burnley on Boxing Day. His pace caused Liverpool all sorts of problems, and Rashford weaved past Trent Alexander-Arnold to score his first goal. United continued to fly forward in search of more goals, and Rashford pounced when the ball broke loose to score his second, but Liverpool went on to dominate the second half and got themselves back in the game. When Eric Bailly scored an own goal, the local striker's emotional celebration saw him embrace with supporters, but he escaped a booking from Craig Pawson, and Rashford was fortunate to stay on the pitch after his crowd celebrations were followed by a rash foul on James Milner. England boss Gareth Southgate was a notable spectator at Old Trafford, and he will have been really impressed by Rashford. Juan Mata ghosted away from Liverpool's defenders, but he miscued his acrobatic effort and was unable to make it 3-0. Jose Mourinho and Jurgen Klopp cut animated figures in their technical areas throughout a frantic opening 45 minutes. It proved to be a difficult afternoon for Liverpool's Mo Salah, who was well maintained by the returning Bailly for United. United striker Romelu Lukaku was hailed for his aggressive approach to leading the line as he played a crucial role in victory. Liverpool improved immeasurably in the second 45 minutes as they began to dictate the pace and tempo of the game. James Milner, who was drafted in to replace Jordan Henderson, got stuck into Chris Smalling during a feisty derby match, but despite reducing the two-goal margin through Bailly's own goal, Liverpool could not build on it and fell to a 2-1 defeat.